to the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer even now.
She seems not to be entirely aware of it. Despite the friendship, Freundschaft, that blossoms between them, or perhaps because of that very friendship, the young knight finds himself so demütigt, so humbled and speechless, that he's totally unable to bring up the subject of his love. So one day he asks the princess, point blank, ich bitte euch, ratet mir, was besser ist, reden oder sterben. Is it better to speak or to die?
Does he or doesn't he?
Better to speak, she said. She's on her guard. She senses a trap somewhere.
So does he speak?
No.
Better.
Not bad at all. I thought you didn't smoke.
I don't. So World War II, huh?
Oh, no, this is World War I. Huh. You have to be at least 80 years old to have known any of them.
I never even heard of the Battle of Piave.
Battle of Piave is one of the most lethal battles in World War I. 170,000 people die.
Is there anything you don't know?
I know nothing, Oliver.
You seem to know more than anybody else around here.
Well, if you only knew how little I know about the things that matter.
What things that matter?
You know what things.
why are you telling me this?
Because I thought you should know.
Because you thought I should know?
Because I wanted you to know? Because I wanted to know. Because I wanted you to know.
I may have come close, but I never had what you two have. Something always helped me back. There stood in the way. Right now, there's sorrow, pain. Don't kill it. Memories of the joy you feel.
Reminds you of innocence, and it smells like me. You can't get rid of it, 'cause you remember it all too well. 'Cause there we are again, we're not loved. never good at telling jokes, but the punchline goes, I'll get older, but your lovers stay my age. From when your Brooklyn broke my skin and bones, I'm a soldier who's returning half her weight. And did the twin flame bruise paint you blue? Just between us, did the love affair maim you too? 'Cause in this city's barren cold, I still remember the first fall of snow and how it glistened as it fell. I remember it all too well. Just between us, did the love affair maim you all too well? Just between us, do you remember it all too well? Just between us,
Hi.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. You're fine. I miss you.
Me too. I love you.